take few when I finally wipe your leader from the universe. What sort of madness drives an Earthling to insult Thanos with such trickery?
I had to reboot.
Project Arsenal back online. Hello, Tony. May I be of assistance?
Yes. Remember this guy?
Your foolish machine tried to defeat me before.
Gauntlet power contained.
Well, before, Arsenal could only absorb one stone. I've just upgraded him to contain all the Infinity Stones. Too bad I couldn't program him to contain your ego.
Impossible!
Impossible is what Starks do best. My dad built Arsenal as my birthday present, and I just modified him to save the world. You might have seen it coming if you weren't so busy building statues of yourself.
No mere robot can withstand my power!
Arsenal's no mere robot. He's my father's greatest invention.
Should I obtain the gauntlet, Tony?
I'm thinking that's a good idea. Well, that certainly brought you down to Earth, Thanos.
No one challenges Thanos!
We do. When Avengers stand, tyrants fall.
Titans were smart enough to know when they've lost.
I don't need infinite power for gnats like you.
Can I not do this?
Well, at least that was easy.
We couldn't have cut that one any closer.
I knew I could pull it off.
I thought Thanos was the one with the ego.
Arsenal? Let's wrap this up. Time to put this gauntlet into safekeeping.
I am sorry, Tony. New contingency software indicates a different course of action.
Huh? You are the contingency plan, Arsenal.
Yes, but your system code left an opening.
For Ultron.
Your father's creation has no limits to how much power it can absorb. So now, neither do I. Prepare for humanity's end.
Whoa, that's Ultron? He's even scarier than I expected.